I mean, I don't think it's supposed to be good. I'm trying to figure this shit out. This game is weird. Poor manga artist. Look at that picture. Something truly evil has you in its grasp. Okay. You take the rarely, when you suddenly trip, it is slowly standing up. Oh, hello. Oh. I don't, what does these do? Do I need to just run away? He's gonna kill me. My character's gonna die. I don't know. I should have watched gameplay of this game before I played it. Can I let my character die? She's like... There we go. I wanted to see what happened if I died. That encounter was the final straw. Your mind has snapped and you've been locked up in an asylum. That no old god is awakening to devour humanity. But the drugs haven't made these horrors disappear. You've perished. Huh. So you, like, pick your story. What filter should I use this time? Do this weird blue. So you like pick a story. Quick play options. Difficulty. Choose your own character. Where's the quick play? This option will start a new playthrough. So, this is skeptic playthrough, allowing you to start the game without worrying about in-depth stuff. I should probably try this one. You've been following the weird cult for weeks now, barely surviving the encounter with the skin hag at the nursery. It's a race against time. Your friend has left you a notebook. If the rumors are true, to stop the tall woman with scissors, you'll need to perform a ritual to force her material form to appear. Accomplishing this requires the drawing of an eldritch sigil and then lighting of holy candles. You can only hope your friend has left them somewhere around school. You hear a faint sound while walking outside the biology class. Oh. That's not normal. to enter the school gym. The doll isn't a doll. Oh. It's a corpse. So do I just keep hitting... What's peek outside? Oh! Yeah, okay. On the roof, you find the girl your friend was talking about. In one hand, she holds a bag, in the other, a pair of scissors. I think I only have... Can I actually hit her? You defeated Maru. You found blessed chalk, which you can use to draw the sigil. You copy the sigil as best you can on the blackboard. Hopefully it'll be enough. What is... It should be correct now. Oh. Sure, let's help her. The rancid smell of formalin almost makes you drop the jar. Should fetuses have so many legs? Did you enter? Oh, I already looked at this one. Can I perform the ritual? Oh. Twisting and twitching, the demon woman enters the classroom. Holy shit. She's gonna kill me. Am I even hurting her? Where's her health at? Did I get her? Oh.
This game is really weird.
What is even the difference between the bits? I think one bit is better. Oh, there's a story difficulty, okay. Let's try another one. Okay, what story am I at now? Oh, I'm at the scissors one again. Can I take it? Nice. So I have a wooden bat equipped now. What's this? Oh, I have a straight weight. Okay. What is the straight razor? Okay, I guess we're trying this again. So how do you, what is the straight razor? Damage 4. Damage 4. So I can do a prepare your attack. Oh. And then I can do... strong attack. Nice. Okay, so I'm just gonna do prep in this again. Is she gonna kill me again though? This game is like hard. Attack with your weapon. Okay, so prep. Doo-doo. Missed. She killed me again. I like the art though. I really like all the art of all the creepy shit and stuff. It's very hard to play and figure out. It's definitely made for a certain crowd of people. Which one? Whatever. So quick play. Oh, so this is always going to be the same one. Spine chilling story of school scissors. What other horror games did I have to play? I don't want to do Switchback yet. I don't want to do that tonight, no. Switchback on, wait. I don't think I really had any other horror games to play. I I think the only other one I really. Have you seen Yuppie Psycho? Yuppie Psycho. Let me see this one. I sent you the trailer for it. Yuppie Psycho is a horror game, right? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it's a horror game. I should have just got like Franbo or something. I think Franbo's still on sale. I don't want to buy anything else right now, though. You think. Yeah, Yuppie Psycho would probably be a better one to play. This one's fine. It's just not what I was expecting. Yeah, I've heard really good things about Yuppie Psycho too. Okay, let's see. I don't know. You can customize. Oh yeah. Oh, you can choose your character. Mizuki. Haru. This game is definitely really fucking hard to play. What did I just do? Oh, I've learned a new spell, Expel Evil. History of the Household Hell. When should I try Yuppie Psycho? Slowly enter the unknown. Lost in time, you drift in nothingness until something pulls you towards the light. Find yourself in the middle of a snowy wasteland. Frozen guard corpses watch you you cut yourself. Oh. I could move over to it now. Steal his gun. I have a gun now. Touch the stone. It burns your fingers. Ooh. Yeah, the art for this game is fucking awesome. But trying to figure out how to play this game is hard. Look at that. The headless body. You were horrified when you saw it hanging in the middle of the room laughing. Hello. How do I equip the weapon? Do you want me to play Yuppie Psycho now or no? Maybe not now, yeah. How do you even equip a weapon? Black hair. Oh, look at that. What are you smang about? The headless person stumbles out of the sculpting classroom. Oh, hi. Thank you. killed it. Okay, investigation. You start to miss the most obvious leads. Plus 5 EXP. Make your way down. Whoa. You discover a hidden passage that led you to an underground chamber connected to the sea. Step closer. Unholy chants coming from the caves so driven the family insane with no connection. The outside world, they fed on what they had. However, this doesn't explain the fresh corpses and wet tracks around the altar. Did I finish the play? No, I finished the mystery. So I got a key now. Violent vigil. I'm back in the mansion already. Take the materials. Oh. Where is... Where are the perks at? Oh, they're right there. I leveled up. Let's read it. 10 XP. As you return, you notice another family member has arrived. You notice all the guests are sitting in small cars. Amazed by how realistic Even sworn one of. Oh, what the fuck is this guy? Hellor vampire? I just used that, okay. Thank you. What? I messaged you. I asked something on Discord.
Mm-hmm.